Kyle Busch on the outside, all the way down in the apron. The double zero gets some contact from John Hunter Nemechek. You can see Reddick still on the bottom. Oh, Stenhouse, almost four wide at the very bottom, makes contact, sends him directly into that inside wall and into that safer barrier.
And in that initial skirmish, one of those cars.